doesn't have an exit. I don't learn my lessons. I don't see no ending inside. I don't feel the best when I try holding my head up high, but it's not working. Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person. If something's got a hold on me, they don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. It's really starting to weigh on me. And I just wanna run away and find some way to feel safe. Find some way the bad days don't come as often in the sad face. Somewhere I can belong, where I don't have to run away from my flaws. And I don't have to be afraid of my thoughts. This high that I've been chasing. Always likes to set trip and ruin all my friendships. Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answers, but I try holding my head up high, but it's not working. Yeah. Making you sad makes me feel like a bad person. I said some hurtful things last week, messing with my self-esteem. Mixed up my priorities. It's really starting to weigh on me.
Thank you.